Hello, I'm Selma Teacher 7, also known as Mr. Berry by my students. Today in this Bible devotion, I want to look at living water, as seen here in John chapter 4. I'll be reading some of these verses here. John chapter 4, verse 5. And Jesus needed to go through Samaria. Then came Jesus to the city of Samaria, which is called Sychar, near to the parcel of ground that Jacob gave to his son Joseph. Now Jacob's well was there. Jesus, therefore, being wearied with his journey, sat thus on the well. And it was about the sixth hour. There came a woman of Samaria to draw water. Jesus said unto her, Give me to drink. For his disciples were gone away to the city to buy meat. Then said the woman of Samaria to him, How is it that you, being a Jew, ask drink of me, which am a woman of Samaria? For the Jews have no dealings with the Samaritans. Jesus answered and said unto her, If you knew the gift of God, and who it is that said unto you, Give me to drink, you would have asked him, and he would have given you living water. The woman said unto him, Sir, you have nothing to draw with, and the well is deep. From whence, then, have you that living water? Are you greater than our father Jacob, which gave us the well, and drank thereof himself, and his children, and his cattle? Jesus answered and said unto her, Whosoever drinks of this water shall thirst again. But whosoever drinks of the water that I shall give him shall never thirst. But the water that I shall give him shall be in him a well of water, springing up into everlasting life. The woman then said unto him, Sir, give me this water, that I may thirst not, neither come here to draw water. Living water. Jesus had a mission in mind when he went through Samaria. Jesus wanted to show his disciples that salvation is not only for the Jews. His gospel is for everyone. God is not a respecter of persons. Everyone has the same privilege, regardless of cultural or ethnic background. Jesus and his disciples came to Jacob's well in Samaria, where he waited as his disciples went into the city to buy food. A Samaritan woman came to the well to draw water. Jesus opened the conversation by asking for a drink of water. She seriously questioned such a request because of his Jewish status. But he told her that he had living water to offer her. Jesus' offer struck at her heart's desire. She thought it would be wonderful to get water that would satisfy her thirst forever. She could not pass up such a wonderful offer. The water that Jesus offered the woman at the well was a drink that satisfies the inner being of a person. Jesus wanted to give her his life of deliverance, to quench the fiery darts of wickedness in her soul. The living water from God brings glory to our soul. It produces a repentant attitude in our hearts. It also brings fulfillment in our inner being that only Jesus the Christ can bring. It creates peace and love with Christ the Messiah. Later in John 7:37-38, we hear Jesus say, If any man thirst, Let him come unto me and drink. He that believes on me, as the scriptures say, out of his belly shall flow rivers of living water. Do you want living water? Then come to Christ, and he will freely give you of this living water.